Explorer's airfield. The one we took off Avon. Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks can war all they like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So let's maybe do that, you know, before it gets really heavy.
This last part of Avon's information was Russian Intelligence Aware. S-A-M. Surface-to-air missile sights all over the Mount Chili Pepper.
It's an alarming buildup of firepower.
I managed to secure its usage of a Volato jet to bomb them to crap.
Those frequencies of Avon's you grabbed are installed on board.
Thank you.
Watch out for bogeys. That's what you call them, right? Bogeys? I don't know, we're bankrupt.
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts. It's like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We've calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. He's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.